Four trains are running the local track between Atlantic Avenue Barclays Center and Crown Heights Utica Avenue because of track maintenance.